Hey, what's up guys? Hope you all doing good. This is your Shyam. Welcome to Canvic Traders YouTube channel and helping you to turn your trading journey into success. And today's video, we are going to discuss about the scalping strategy. Okay, so before that, what is scalping? Scalping is a short-term trading which will end in within seconds or within minutes. Okay, if you are holding for the more than 1 hour, 2 hours or 3 hours, it's called intraday or day trading. Okay, but in scalping with the huge quantity like 10 lots or for example 20 lots or 50 lots or with the huge quantity, catching the small movements is called scalping in general terms. Okay, so without any ado, let's jump into the video and explore the scalping strategy. Welcome back. So hope you all guys are ready to learn the scalping with me. This strategy, you can use it on any time frame, whether it may be 2 minutes or 3 minutes or 15 minutes also. But the thing is, the stop loss may vary. Okay, that's only thing. That's why we are applying on 3 minutes chart. Okay, this is Bank Nifty futures chart. Okay, let's plot the indicators. Okay, I want to plot EMA and again EMA and again EMA and then RSI relative strength index. Okay, let me finish up this setting up. First one is 21 EMA, second one is 50 and I am making it on red. The third one is 200 EMA, making it black. Okay, then RSI make a band like this, 51 and 49, and this one black to easily identify. Okay, then another indicator is Williams fractal. Okay, you're able to see these triangles, right? Here we need to change some options. Let me see this. Okay, down fractal. Okay, this is already by default triangle down. You need to make it triangle up. Select this triangle up and select the green color. Okay, and then up fractal is by default triangle up. You need to select the triangle down and this one into red. Okay, now our setup is ready to rock. Okay, so what will be the entries? So once the candle is closing above all the three lines and RSI also is above 51 or 50 zone, then we can take entry. And once the upside fractal, that means red fractal, is appeared, immediately we are closing our position. This can act as a stop loss or what you call target also. Okay, so as I told, the scalping will be within seconds and minutes only, right? So within this candle only, 3 minute candle only, our trade is completed. Okay, let's see the price range. So how much we got in this particular candle after we are taking entry in this particular candle. Okay, so it's almost, how many points? 49 points. Yeah, approximately 49 points. Okay, if you are able to catch 30 points also within 2 minutes or 3 minutes, that will be good enough, right? So let's take another example. And then again we got the price retesting these levels and going up, right? And again the fractal is showing that buy signal and RSI also above the 50. So we got, and 2 rules are satisfied. Then we need to take entry at this level and our stop loss would be previous candle low. That means this is the stop loss and this would be entry. And what is the exit? Till we see this down fractal, till that we are continuing, we are trailing our stop loss till this point. Once it is appeared on the top, we should exit. Okay, this is another trade. Okay, then Here we were seeing another down fractal here. So can we take this trade? No. Why? Because the candle is closing all the three EMIs above only. So if you want to short or take PE, means what is the rule is that the price, the candle closure should be below these levels. Okay, so we have to wait. And another thing is that RSI also at these levels, here it is an above around 68 something, above the 50 only. So there is no shorting trade above 50. Okay, we have to wait. So candle was closed here, but we have to take the next candle, right? So but the thing is that here we got another candle. There is no continuation candle here, so we have to wait for this. Okay, so there is no trade almost in this zone. Okay, let's go to the previous. So here we got another signal immediately before the two candles itself, and RSI also giving the positive signal, so we can enter at these levels. So this kind of a moment we can take it up. Okay, so once it is crossing the previous candle's low, that means here we stopped out, or our SL got hit, so we are out. And we got the early warning sign also, that means the price is getting rejected here also, that is indicating by the up fractal. So we have to get ready for to take the profit or SL. Here also another one in the buying side only, we got the fractal signal, RSI also okay, and the candle was closed above the three lines, and here is our entry, and till this we should exit. Here we got another trade, but this is the opening trade, we should avoid this. I'm not considering this one. And sometimes we get this kind of a good moves also in the last minutes or something. So this basically the scalping strategy. You can apply this strategy in Nifty, Bank Nifty, and stocks also. If you haven't subscribed our channel, please go and hit the subscribe button so that you don't miss anything, any update or any strategy related to stock markets. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.